Okay, so I am now going to hand my microphone over to this young man, who's only come to sit here to make the goal. This is, ladies and gentlemen, it is our pleasure to introduce you to Ollie Bayliss, who is...
Okay, no display. Let you back down now. This year, the Chinook Display Captain is squad leader John Turner, known as JT. JT joined the Royal Air Force in 1993 and was posted to RF ODM Flight Group in 1998. He has flown on operations in Bosnia, Sierra Leone, Iraq and Afghanistan, and most recently in the Caribbean, undertaking hurricane relief.
Ladies and gentlemen, just a quick parish note.
Allowing the aircraft to turn with minimal ground pressure. Now again, going to be pulled up by 45 degrees. Pulls into the nose. The challenge for the crew here is to descend onto the cloud centre whilst battling the submachine to be pushed or pulled by the wind. Breaking away now. Offset wing over, away from cloud centre. Flown by the RAF, the Chinook is actually operated under the Tri-Service Joint Helicopter Command. It remains in high demand due to its large cabin, capable of carrying up to 40 fully equipped crews. We also carry vehicles, freight, palletized cargo, both inside and outside of the aircraft. Perhaps its best known role is the medical emergency response, a role which supports and build under fire during op errors in Afghanistan. Now to our left as JT pulls the aircraft up into another 30 degree wing over. Another challenging manoeuvre at this end. Tangles heights of speed. Slowly glancing out to the left of the aircraft. Walking round back onto the display line. Skills to be employed and perfect on operations.